So today I'm going to ride Mescal Loop and just kind of some other trails that like jut off of that. So I'm super excited. I'm going to also try these new bike liner shorts that I got from Shredly. They're super thin, kind of like a booty short, like a boy short. I've never worn anything so thin before. They're literally like a quarter of an inch thin. So we're going to try these on a bumpy long ride. Hopefully halfway through I'm not like, what the fuck have I done? But yeah, so I'm going to go ride and looking forward to doing a nice loop and hope you guys enjoy the video. Excuse me. Thank you. Na 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 na
Hi. I'm definitely doing this the wrong way. Just so I can tell. Where's the fucking trail? Huh.
Is this a hiking trail or a biking trail? Isn't it crazy? I know. Oh, thank you. Got the dog out of the way. A chihuahua and tiny dog.
Let's bring the teacup poodle on the 12-mile hike in the desert.
Hopefully no one's hiking here. Thank you. Aerie Trail. Aerie. I was hoping I didn't just throw you out onto the road. Here we go. Hurry! Crossing the road. These trails are sketchy because you don't know if there's going to be a hiker or some more bikes coming at you right about here. Cockscomb. That's where I want to be. Everyone says to take Cockscomb. Let's see what all the hype is about. It's smooth, yeah. It's flat and smooth. Weird. Now it's rocky and steep. This is fun looking. Tunnel. The tunnel. It's a rocky chute. Cool trail. See that coming? Sunday. Of course. A nice uphill slog. Good thing about the rocky trails is there's no hikers. That's the silver lining. Where the fuck am I going? Okay. Interesting. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain Low. There's so many better hiking trails. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. What is lurking below? Here we go. Why are they walking on this shitty trail? I don't get it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, Chuckwagon. Chuckwagon. Chuck's wagon. Thank you. It's a fun trail. We're away from the people now. It's insane. But yeah.
It's a fire road, right?
Just on this trail. On this other side of Chuckwagon. Yeah. Got it. up. Oh, shit.
You're fine.
Okay.
We will go around and not push you off the cliff. How
about that? Sounds good to me. Thanks. Gotta clip in. Oh, blue bird. I don't like riding with earbuds in or music. I don't know. I just like to really get in my head. And I like to listen for people hollering at me. Just kidding, but you know what I mean. Shredly shorts, booty shorts, still holding up. Feel good. Not a lot of bulk or anything, it's great. Just like hours in the saddle with these thin little liners on. Very impressed. Hello. It's okay, thank you. Why is Aladdin a whole new world stuck in my head? That's the thing about writing without music. The most fucking random songs pop into my head. It's so funny. A magic carpet ride, that's why. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Tom, watch out. God damn it, Tom. This has got to be the way. Thank you. Me. Thanks. Deer in the headlights right there. Thank you for... Thank you. Lady's got the biggest water bottle I've ever seen. Kind of jealous. Arnold and the chapa come to pick me up with my truck for the burrito. Congratulations, Sarah. Another well done ride.